you know, as the game goes on, we look to wear down opponents, and I think that's a little bit of what happened tonight. And you know, we're proud of that fact. We take pride in being a physical football team, being a physical offensive line, and that's something that Brian tries to instill in us, and that's something that we try and play for.
Is there a stronger card to play in football?
What's that?
Is there a stronger card to play?
I don't know.
Literally.
You'd be hard-pressed to find one.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
How just difficult a challenge was that to go up against Hagman there?
What's that?
How difficult of a challenge was that for you to go up against Hagman there?
You know, he's a great player. He's good and big and explosive. You know, but he'll go. I mean, when he goes, he's pretty good. But, you know, I just stayed after him, and we wore him down across the front. And, you know, all those guys are great players.
How much of this would you attribute to the play calling and the game plan that Coach Davis was able to put together for you guys this week?
You know, half of it is him putting it together, half of us executing it. And I think we executed it for pretty well for the most part. But Coach Davis always does a good job getting us the right play, coaching the QBs up to get us into the right play. So, you know, he's a great coach, and we owe a lot of credit to him.
And it seemed like, again, when you needed big plays from Jake, he was able to give those to you, particularly on third down in the last scoring drive you had.
Yeah, I mean, it's nice to know that we have a guy like Jake back there in the pocket. You know, he's always going to make great decisions. He's always going to throw it if he can, but if he needs to pull it down and get a few yards, then he'll do that too. So as an offensive lineman, it's nice to know that he can do those kinds of things.